What is up, guys? Matt from Skullbusters, and today we're on Lego Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. Now this can be the trophy guide called What Have You Done With Those Plans? All you have to do, you have to buy all 19 date cards in this game, and the mumbo mode does not count. You have to buy 19 to unlock the trophy. So I'm going to buy the first one right here. Oh wait, I can't buy it. Yes, I have 1 million credits. However, I do not have a data card. And here is where it comes. Okay, so let me show you what I have done. So the first things first, I've gone to a particular planet. I've gone to Dagobah. You could obviously go to any other planet and do the exact same thing. I'm going to get a data card. So as you can see, I went over to Dagobah. Dragon Snake Bog. And if you look to Kyber Bricks, the one next along, I'm going to point to it, it's a data card, it's 0/1, okay? So I'm going to get that particular one, okay? But first, if you want to find it very quick, all you have to do is press View Map, head over to the destination, press View Map, and I have gone and selected the data card on the map. So if I want this Kyber Brick, I will set destination where it says hold, and go for the Kyber Brick, but I've gone straight for the data card, okay? So I've located the data card, it's above my head. So obviously it's just different for each planet, but I'm just going to get this one for example. Okay, so basically what I did then, as you can see, I was playing around with characters. And as you can see, I could grapple. So I grappled and then jumped, and then I obviously got the data card, and that is pretty much it. So now what I'm going to go and do is head over to extras. Obviously, I could go buy all these, date cards. But I'm going to buy the bigger one. I'm going to get it times two because I want that right now. Okay, and that is pretty much it. So thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you all soon. Adios.